Now to an update on a beloved Jersey City teacher and mother who was found dead in a shallow grave in Kearney. An autopsy of 33-year-old Luz Hernandez reveals that she died of blunt force trauma to the head and compression to the neck. A welfare check of her home on Tuesday led police to believe something had happened to her. The body was found a short time later. She was pronounced dead on the scene. So far, no arrests have been made.